This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hardcore pornography, or hardcore porn, is still photography or video footage that contains explicit forms of pornography, most commonly including depictions of sexual acts such as vaginal, anal, and/or oral intercourse, cunnilingus, fellatio, anilingus, ejaculation, and/or fetish play. Hardcore pornography usually takes the form of photographs, often displayed in magazines or on the internet, or films and cartoons. Since the 1990s, it has been distributed widely over the internet. Contents 1. Etymology 2. History 3. Legality 4. Impact on society 5. United Kingdom 6. United States 7. See also 8. References 9. Further reading. Etymology: a distinction between hardcore pornography and borderline pornography or borderline obscenity was made in the 1950s and 1960s by American jurists discussing obscenity laws. Borderline pornography appealed to sexual prurience, but had positive qualities, such as literary or artistic merit, and so was arguably permitted by obscenity laws. Hardcore pornography lacked such merits and was definitely prohibited in Roth v. United States 1957. The government brief distinguished three classes of sexual material: novels of apparently serious literary intent, borderline entertainment magazines, cartoons, nudist publications, etc., and hardcore pornography, which no one would suggest had literary merit. Eberhard and Phyllis Kronhausen in 1959 distinguished erotic realism from pornography. In the latter, the main purpose is to stimulate erotic response in the reader, and that is all. Most famously, in Jacobellis v. Ohio 1964, Potter Stewart wrote, "I shall not today attempt further to define the kinds of material I understand to be embraced within that shorthand description, and perhaps I could never succeed in intelligibly doing so, but I know it when I see it," and the motion picture involved in this case is not that. In Jacobellis v. Ohio and other cases, the United States Supreme Court ruled that only hardcore pornography could be prohibited by obscenity laws, with the rest protected by the First Amendment. The category of borderline obscenity thus became obsolete. The 1970 report of the President's Commission on Obscenity and Pornography said, "Ehlers dealing in sexually oriented materials defined hardcore pornography as photographic depictions of actual sexual intercourse with camera focus on the genitals and no accompanying text to provide a legal defense." This, of course, is not a legal definition. Some judges have employed the term hardcore pornography as a synonym for material which can be legally suppressed. In this report, the term is used as a synonym for under-the-counter or covertly sold materials. This is, in effect, the definition of hardcore applied in the marketplace. It can be argued that because of the confusion about the meaning of the term, which stems primarily from an undefined legal concept, it would be well to avoid the use of the term altogether. There is one genre of sexually oriented material which is almost universally sold under-the-counter in the United States: wholly photographic reproductions of actual sexual intercourse graphically depicting vaginal and or oral penetration. A present distinctions between materials sold openly and those sold covertly have become extremely unclear from the 1970s. The salient distinction was between hardcore pornography and softcore pornography, which may use simulated sex and limits the range and intensity of depictions of sexual activities. For example, William Rotzler's 1973 classification subdivided the X rating for erotic films. The XXX rating means hardcore, the XX rating is for simulation, and an X rating is for comparatively cool films. History. See also, stag film. The prehistory of modern pornography is the classical American stag film, also known as blue movies, a body of clandestine short pornographic films produced during the first two-thirds of the 20th century. While the exact corpus of the distinctive stag film remains unknown, scholars at the Kinsey Institute believe there are approximately 2,000 films produced between 1915-1968. Stag cinema is a form of hardcore film and is characterized as silent, usually filling a single reel or less, and was illegally made and exhibited because of censorship laws in America. Women were excluded from these private screenings that were shown in American smoker houses such as fraternities or other exclusive institutions in Europe. Films of the same kind were screened within brothels. The mode of reception of the all-male audience of stag films was raucous, collective sexual banter and sexual arousal. Film historians describe stag films as a primitive form of cinema because they were produced by anonymous and amateur male artists who failed in achieving narrative coherence and continuity within their diegesis today. Many of these films have been archived by the Kinsey Institute, however most are in a state of decay and have no copyright, real credits, or acknowledged authorship. The stag film era inevitably ended due to the beginnings of the sexual revolution in the 50s in combination with the new technologies of the post-war era, such as 16mm, 8mm, and the Super 8. American stag cinema in general has received scholarly attention first in the mid-70s by heterosexual males such as Indy Loro and Gerald Rabkin's Dirty Movies 1976, and more recently by feminist and queer cultural historians such as in Linda M. Williams' Hardcore, Power Pleasure, and The Frenzy of the Visible 1989, and Thomas Waugh's Homosociality in the classical American stag film, Off-Screen, On-Screen 2001. Legality. Further information, pornography by region. On the set of a pornographic film, the distribution of hardcore pornography had been widely prohibited in many countries until the second half of the 20th century, when many countries began to allow some dissemination of softcore material. Supply is now usually regulated by a motion picture rating system as well as by direct regulation of points of sale restrictions, as applicable, apply to the screening, or rental, sale, or giving of a movie, in the form of a DVD, video, computer file, etc. Public display and advertising of hardcore pornography is often prohibited, as is its supply to minors. Most countries have eased the restrictions on the distribution of pornography, either by general or restricted legalization or by failure to enforce prohibitive legislation. Most easing of restrictions has been by way of changes to the criteria of a country's movie classification system. The anti-pornography movement often vigorously opposes legalization. In 1969, Denmark became the first country in the world to legalize pornography. In the U.S., legal interpretations of pornography in relation to the constitutional right to free speech differ from state to state and from city to city. Hardcore pornography was legalized in the U.K. in 2000. Impact on society. Burl Kuczynski's studies on pornography and sex crimes in Denmark 1970, a scientific report commissioned by the Presidential Commission on Obscenity and Pornography, found that the legalizing of pornography in Denmark had not, as had been expected, resulted in an increase of sex crimes. A study conducted in Denmark in 2003 and later published in Archives of Sexual Behavior found that men and women generally believe that hardcore pornography has a positive influence on their lives. United Kingdom. The Independent reported in 2006 that Nielsen Net Ratings found that more than 9 million British male adults used internet porn services. The study also reported a one-third rise in the number of women visiting X-rated sites, from 105 million to 138 million. A 2003 study found that one-third of all British internet users accessed hardcore porn. United States. A 2005 study by Eric Schlosser estimated that revenues from hardcore porn match Hollywood's domestic box office takings. Hardcore porn videos, internet sites, live sex acts and cable TV programming generate $10 billion, roughly equal to U.S. domestic box office receipts. See also Pornography Portal. List of pornography laws by country. List of pornographic subgenres. References. Carrot. Mulroy, Thomas R. September 1963, Obscenity, Pornography and Censorship. ABBA Journal. American Bar Association 49-9-869-875. Retrieved 21 January 2016. 1970 Report. Washington, D.C., Government Printing Office. pp. Pornography Consumption. Archives of Sexual Behavior. Springer 37-4-614-625. DOI 101007/seconds 10508-007-9212-1. Wikiquote. Wiktionary. Pornography types. Amateur pornography. Cartoon pornography. Hentai. Tijuana Bible. Child pornography. Erotica. Simulated. Feminist pornography. Hardcore pornography. Internet pornography. Mobile porn. Revenge porn. Sexting. Softcore pornography. Genres. Alt porn. Babysitter pornography. Bisexual pornography. Bondage pornography. Imagery of nude celebrity. Celebrity sex tape. Clothed female. Naked male. Clothed male. Naked female. Convent pornography. Ethnic pornography. Gang bang pornography. Gay pornography. Gonzo pornography. Incest pornography. Lesbianism in erotica. Mormon pornography. Rape pornography. Reality pornography, tentacle erotica, transsexual pornography, women's pornography, related history of erotic depictions, pornographic film, actor organizations, Adult Film Association of America, critics, Adult Film Association, fans of X-rated entertainment, Free Speech Coalition, X-rated critics organization, opposition to pornography movements, anti-pornography movement in the United Kingdom, anti-pornography movement in the United States. Anti-pornography civil rights ordinance organizations, Churchman's Committee for Decent Publications, Feminists Fighting Pornography, Fight the New Drug, The Marriage Vow No More, Page 3, Stop Build Sexism, Stop Child Trafficking Now, Stop Porn Culture, Women Against Pornography, Women Against Violence in Pornography and Media, XXX Church.com, Pornography Overuse Support Groups, NOFAP, The S Fellowships. See also Content Control Software, Accountability Software, Parental Controls, Employee Monitoring Software, Views, Feminist Views of Pornography, Religious Views on Pornography, Media, Pornographic Film, Parody, Pornographic Magazine List, Pornographic Video Game, Aerogay Newspaper Features, Page 3 in The Sun, United Kingdom by Region, Asia, India, Japan, History, Middle East, Pakistan, Philippines, Turkey, Europe, Denmark, Greece, Hungary, Italy, Russia, United Kingdom, Americas, Canada, Latin America, United States, possible effects, internet sex addiction, pornography addiction, pornophobia, STDs in the porn industry, other effects, laws, general adult film industry regulations, legal objections to pornography in the United States, legal status of internet pornography legislation and cases, legislation, United Kingdom. Audiovisual Media Services Regulations 2014, British Board of Film Classification, Committee on Obscenity and Film Censorship, Obscene Publications Act 1959, Possession of Extreme Pornographic Images, Video Recordings Act 2010, United States Anti-Pornography Civil Rights Ordinance, Child Online Protection Act, Child Protection and Obscenity Enforcement Act, Custodian of Records, Child Protection Restoration and Penalties Enhancement Act of 1990, Communications Decency Act, Pornography Victims Compensation Act, Europe excluding UK, Bulgaria, Denmark, Estonia, Finland, France, Germany, Greece, Hungary, Iceland, Ireland, Italy, Latvia, Malta, Netherlands, Norway, Poland, Portugal, Spain, Sweden, Ukraine, Asia, China, India, Indonesia, Hong Kong, Kazakhstan, Japan, Malaysia, Maldives, Philippines, Singapore, South Korea, Taiwan, Thailand, Turkey, United Arab Emirates, Latin America, Brazil, Chile, Colombia, Mexico, African, Nigeria, South Africa, Australasia, Australia, New Zealand, other countries, Canada, Jamaica, Russia, cases, American Booksellers v. Hudnut, California v. Freeman, Jacobellis v. Ohio, Miller v. California, R. v. Butler, R. v. Gladday, Bookshops Inc., R. v. Peacock, Reno v. American Civil Liberties Union, Renton v. Playtime Theaters, Inc., Stanley v. Georgia, United States v. Extreme Associates, United States v. Playboy Entertainment Group, Other Mies Report, President's Commission on Obscenity and Pornography, Child Pornography Laws by Country, Australia, Canada, India, Japan, Netherlands, Philippines, Portugal, United Kingdom, United States, Child Pornography Prevention Act of 1996, New York v. Ferber, Osborne v. Ohio, Protect Act of 2003, United States v. Williams, Other Copine Scale Debate Regarding Child Pornography Laws, Dust Test Legal Status of Cartoon Pornography Depicting Minors, Optional Protocol on the Sale of Children, Child Prostitution and Child Pornography, United States v. Excitement Video People, Actors Actresses by Decade, African American Asian AVN Hall of Fame Members, British Gay Male List of Pornographic Actors Who Appeared in Mainstream Films, List of Mainstream Actors Who Have Appeared in Pornographic Films, Directors by Genre, Bisexual, Gay, Lesbian, Transsexual by Country, American, British, Canadian, Czech, French, German, Hungarian, Italian, Japanese, Romanian, Spanish, Swedish Awards, Adult Broadcasting Awards, AVN Award Hall of Fame, GayVN Awards, AV Open Erotic Awards, Fans of Adult Media and Entertainment Award, Feminist Porn Award, Grabby Awards, Hot Door, Japanese Adult Video Awards, Pori's Soft and Hard Adult Film and Television Awards, Transgender Erotica Awards, UK Adult Film and Television Awards, Urban the 10th Award, Venus Award, XBiz Award, XRCO Award, Hall of Fame Events, AdultCon, AVN Adult Entertainment Expo, Barcelona International Erotic Film Festival, Brussels International Festival of Eroticism, Exotic Erotic Ball, Exotica Hump, Internext Porn Sunday, Miscellaneous Adult Movie Theater, Adult Video Arcade, Blue Movie, Golden Age of Porn, Panda Pornography, Porno Chic, Pornographication, Pornotopia, R18 Certificate, Rule 34, Sex Shop, Sexualization. X rating. See also erotica, art, film, literature, photography, ribaldry, pornography related articles.